right, Killer Clan, welcome to Kane, Pennsylvania, and we're Grandma Bear's restaurant. They have a grizzly dog challenge. It's a 5-pound platter. If you eat it in 20 minutes, Mr. Poole's here with me too. Make sure you check out Andy, the Iceman Poulet's channel. We are here to try out their grizzly dog challenge, and they have a 5-pound platter. Now, if you can finish it in 20 minutes, you get it for free. And a t-shirt. Sweet t-shirt. So me and Andy are here to try out the grizzly dog. So we're gonna go inside, check out Grandma's. Killer Clan, so Grandma Bear's brought me the hot dog challenge out and his twin brother. So I got double grizzly bears for a hungry man. We're gonna leave this thing a few minutes to cool down, and we're gonna get into this thing. It's one challenge in 20 minutes. I opted to try two because I'm a little bit insane. All right, so we gave this thing a few minutes to cool down. Remember, I got 20 minutes to finish both of these, not just one. And I get two t-shirts, one to wear before in a medium, one to wear after in a 2X. So without further ado, the Grandma Bear's double grizzly dog challenge. 3, 2, 1, grizzly dog. Molten lava.
That's a jumbo.
Yes. They've got some snap.
Hot. These seem like they regenerate.
Endless fries.
Mm-hmm. Easy to eat though.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Yeah. Hmm? Need a big spoon. Screw that fork. That fork's too slow.
Should have brought your own utensils, like any sandhill.
I should have, but it made life easier, huh?
Just over 4 minutes. That's the first one gone.
Still about 4 pounds of fire.
6 minutes in, one gun.
6 minutes in, I got fries up. Wow, I'm wearing half of it.
A lot of fries.
A lot of my food tonight.
Yeah, but you like chili though. At least they're smothered in chili.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Nobody likes me then.
I'd say 2 days off, didn't hurt me.
No.
Yeah. I'm getting full.
Yeah, please.
Alright, Killer Clan, so there it is, the double grizzly dog challenge here at Grandma Bear's. About 11 and a half minutes. With an awful lot of the killer's kryptonite french fries, about 8 pounds off. And nonetheless, 11:30 for two of them. Two free t-shirts, $40 worth of meals for free. If you're ever in Kane, stop in here and have yourself a meal or try the challenge. Don't recommend doing two of them. Just try one. Because it's delicious, even if you fail it. And until next time, yourself a grizzly dog and take it easy.